think that you guys are the coolest audience I've ever played for. That would actually pick up a chair and come and see us inside. That's rare. And I appreciate y'all. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll put it in front of you. I was going to call him off in case I change my mind. You're going to, you only have one thing. Who's looking for me? No, excuse me. Who's looking for me? I guess. No.
It's not Antonio Rose.
Yeah. How many of y'all familiar with Emmy Lou Harris?
Yes.
She recorded this song. It was written by Guy Clark's wife, Suzanne Clark. And I just recorded it for a label out of San Antonio, Texas. I'm going to do two songs off the new record. For San Antonio, Pearl Beer, one of my favorite beers that I grew up on, because Dad let me have a sip now and then, are opening up a new venue, and we've recorded a little EP, so I decided to turn Susanna Clarke's song into a waltz, so here we go. A one, two, three.